Go.
Roll the clip and run it back.
Yep. Just like threesome.
Friendly, I need my credit. Niggas hate that. I need the numbers. I need the data. Got you talking crazy. Abracadabra. You niggas sideshow. I'm bobbing like psycho. You gassing like Texaco. In fact, dick was whack, your favorite athlete screaming, text me back. I make no exception, the lesser part of me loves all the cap. He screaming, get back together, I'm screaming back at a bus trip. Hawaii, so...
What are we doing?
Where they at?
I don't know. How did this...
Okay.
Y'all, I think... My mic's still working, so come with me, come with me.
Okay, Sammy?
Yep. Jew?
Okay. I got a new question. What city in the Bay Area has the best females?
I don't even know.
Yeah,
no,
I don't know.
What about you?
I don't know.
Why you don't know?
I don't like dirty.
I'll tell you.
Everybody's fucking dirty.
I know, that's right.
Jules, I know you're lying.
I'm not lying.
You like it from everywhere.
No, I know.
Yeah, you do. Oh, yeah,
the Oakland bitch is dirty. The Richmond bitch is dirty. The city bitch is dirty.
The EC bitch is dirty.
Berkeley. No, EC bitches are not dirty. Hashtag go gauchos. Hey there. It's a mic. Speaking of mic. So what is my name? Day Day from the Bed Day. You know what I'm saying? Okay. What Sydney barrier has the best
Check it out. Oakland or Sac. You know what I'm saying? They have nice line. Hold on.
Bay Area. Sac is not in the Bay Area.
Oh. Oakland.
Okay, but you can say Sac.
Oakland.
Okay, why Oakland?
They got the nice fine chocolate niggas with the shags and the grills, you know what I'm saying?
Do y'all niggas got shags and grills?
No.
And that's okay.
We see?
You bought those off TikTok?
No, this is my brother's. I stole it. Okay, so what city in the Bay Area has the best females?
SF.
SF?
So long, guys.
SF.
Really?
You bake it? You can bake it?
You
see
his long ass
shit? Yeah, okay. Zataya, what city in the Bay Area got the best niggas?
The best niggas? Richmond or Oakland?
Okay, why Richmond?
Why Richmond? Oh,
yeah. My nigga from Richmond.
Who your nigga?
You been with my nigga from Richmond?
Nah.
Okay, let's ask Ovi. Ovi.
What
city in the Bay Area got the best females?
What
city in the Bay Area got the best females?
The city.
The city? Why you say the city?
Because...
The city bitches coochie
poppers. Exactly, what's the highest
here? The city bitches coochie poppers.
Okay, that's not like... That's a good thing? Trey.
So a blood.
So, what city in the Bay Area got the best females?
Not Oakland. Not fucking Oakland.
Fuck you.
Oakland bitches are.
Everybody know the Oakland bitches red.
Fuck, they coochie stink and they feet got corns and shit.
My coochie don't stink, bitch.
Hold on, let me ask him. I don't know who. Excuse me. Can I interview you really quick?
Yeah.
Okay, so what? Wait, who are you?
Ollie.
Okay, what city in the Bay Area has the best females? Like, where you like your girls from?
Probably Fremont.
Fremont.
Why you say Fremont?
I don't know. That's just what I think.
Okay. Thank you. Yeah. I think my mic dying, but let's go. My mic dying. Okay, who are you with?
The GOAT.
Okay, it was your birthday. How you like your birthday?
Cool. I had a great time.
Okay, when your dad gonna drop that 59 verse 1? Because Boosie's was really entertaining.
Stay tuned.
Okay, I don't care like that. Okay, what city in the Bay Area got the best females?
City.
What? Why you say the city?
If you know, you know.
I don't know, so let's keep... Passionate from miles away. Chaos, so it's day two. And I still have a microphone. And I like it. Shout out. Hey world, so we're back. I'm here with Jamari.
Hi, Jamari's vlog.
And Yuri.
Let me test this out.
What up?
So yesterday I asked everybody a question. What city in the Bay Area has the best niggas?
None. Get the camera.
Put it down.
I
can't. It's really just a simple answer. What's your
name? My nigga from Oakland.
Yeah. But he live in Cocker. Hey, do y'all see this nigga?
This nigga got a tank top on.
He really gonna
be his kid. He gonna be his wife for real, bitch. I don't. I will go over there. But that's just really, really far. But you know, it's her birthday tomorrow. I might vlog tomorrow. If the party not lit, baby, it can't get in the vlog. But I might vlog anyways, cause they're gonna have candy pickles, and you know what I've been craving, y'all. Tell me if it sound weird. Pickle. Open it up. And I just put a Monster Slim Jim in it.
What?
And eat it.
That
shit sound good. Baby, ooh, do they got fruit, y'all? So, how do you feel? Okay, so, can you give us, like, what you gonna wear on your birthday?
So, I have some pink Prada shoes with this pink Prada sweater. And I need to go get me some jeans.
You got Prada because they proud of you?
I'm tired of you saying that, Jay.
I'm proud of you.
Okay, Jay, thank you.
You seen this video?
Yes,
y'all.
Yes.
Don't piss me.
He just kept coming to us and asking about the
neighbors. I said what?
Yeah, right.
Cut the camera. Because
he's sitting up there just looking at.
No. I didn't even watch it that far when she said
no,
that.
No, I couldn't even watch it.
I get it. I turned it off.
But that shit was crazy. Oh, she got a baby and she go to school. Look at her go. Yes. Hers.
Are you big, bro?
This is not the time. Let me right damn. Come here. Okay, I just had a mini heart attack. Don't do that shit no more, for real. My whole ear is ringing.
Okay, y'all, give me the mic.
So I'm in class, right? It's Flex Friday.
And the teacher
usually let people like listen to music. I'm listening to my music. I'm listening to my Rod Wave all the way up. And my teacher, he come up my desk. I'm ignoring him. I like he's standing by me. I just ignore him.
He knocks on my desk. Yes. He said, "Can you turn it down, please?" I can hear all the other. I said. Sure, baby. I turned it down one notch. And when he walked away, I turned it back up.
And then when we came back, shit, he was trying to get me. Baby, I came out Mission Impossible. I hit the corner. I was ducking. And then I ran all the way over here, baby. I got here. I was out of breath. I was like, whew. So, yeah. People coming. Ooh. The people's coming. Day day. Oh, where was you at?
Me.
Shay from the Bay.
No, Sky has Sky.
No, this was like earlier before
Shay.
Yes. Oh, wait, never mind.
Which city from the Bay Area got the best dudes? What city from the Bay Area got the best dudes?
Really? None.
Oakland is kind of cool sometimes. Right now, it's not Berkeley. It's not Richmond.
It's not
I wouldn't say Vallejo. It's not the most definitely not Oakland. So none. They a bunch of hoes.
Eddie.
So Atlanta got the best nigga.
Atlanta got the best nigga.
Girl.
Okay.
You are.
What?
You are.
A freshman?
No, me.
What's your name?
Oh, Eddie.
Okay, and what city in Bay Area got the best females?
Nigga, I don't know, nigga.
You like a bad bitch.
How you don't know? Why you don't know?
Hey, you see me in my bitch right now.
You know?
I don't care.
You know? That's okay.
I'm going to do my own.
Why the fuck Bryce to say this nigga is more athletic than me?
Sit here.
For real.
You look better today. Okay, give us a fit check.
Is this a free?
Nope. You know, I have my fours on.
Okay.
I got my purple jeans on.
Here, hold the mic.
I got my fours on. Got my purple jeans on. I got my hoodie on.
Okay, so the question of the day is, which in the Bay Area is the best
eater? Like in the...
overall.
I think the city. City got him. City got him. City got him. City got him. Jaquan. Jaquan.
Jaquan.
Tell her City got him with the baddest bitches in the Bay.
Who got the baddest?
City got him for sure. City got him.
I didn't know, guys.
City or Richmond got him for sure. City or Richmond. City or Richmond. City or Richmond.
Get her.
Richmond's ghetto?
Yeah.
Yeah, what's Oakland, you want
yeah. I'm from Oakland.
Who want to Oakland, Bob? Who want to
Oakland, Bob? You think bitches from Oakland are Bob?
Nah.
Fuck yes.
I think Eric. All around is Bob. All around is
so far too. Them sack
bitches.
That's not the Bay. All around is Bob's, but like.
Yo, bitch, go to tech, nigga. That's not your bitch.
Give it a mic.
Check.
No. The question of the day is, which city got the best niggas?
City niggas.
I said city bitches.
I love city niggas.
No,
city
bitches.
Okay, what'd you say?
Hello, Ed.
What did you say?
Did I even record it? Your homework on the city host.
McGee.
Hey, come here.
Which bitches? Which city? Ooh, how much? How much do your fit cost, Ed?
Huh?
Yeah.
I don't know. Hold on.
Wait. Get the shoes first. Add me up too. Okay, come on.
Peep drip. You got to peep drip.
Right.
All right. Well, this right here is probably like $250 or something. I don't know. Pants like $220. The shoes.
Get the shoes.
You see the name, bro? Collab thing. Hold on, wait. Collab thing. Vans. Y'all. That's expensive.
Okay, Dre from the.
Add me up. Just like three something.
Three. Yeah. Okay, big ball of Dre.
Okay.
I say $3.25.
He's like $300 too.
What are they? Turn around 360.
Purple tag.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. And I got the McQueens on something light.
Something light.
Which city in the Bay Area got the best niggas? Come on, my mic to the line.
I don't really know.
The Bay.
I like Bay niggas.
What city?
Oh,
She gonna say the Bay.
SF, maybe.
Everybody seen the city? I guess that's where it's at.
No.
What do you think, Jay?
I think the city.
Okay, but we still ask you, what city in the Bay Area got the best
niggas? Okay, bitch, you gonna stop bumping into me, ho.
Berkeley. Because there's this fine white skin middle pair. Turn the camera.
No!
The other day.
Yeah.
No! No!
Check on a nigga.
What did you do her?
Check on a nigga to O.
Night, night.
Thank you.
Draw that too, nigga.
Draw that too.
I never.
Oh, fuck no!
Draw that bitch!
Draw that bitch!
What the fuck?
Draw that bitch!
Draw that bitch!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
The color is yellow.
Oh my god.
This shit goes stupid.
Boy, she goes stupid. But show get right on.
Shout out to my mom. Shout out to my
this
mom.
Shit, bro. This shout shit, bro.
Bro, this shit right
yeah,
here.
Yeah.
Busting.
Mm-hmm. And her stepdad, because I don't know what he was doing, but I look like he put his little elbow grease into it. It's too good.
Speak the same language and knock the same bitches. We ain't the same nigga. I'm really gang business. Lame niggas, we gon' strangle them and then we hang them. Aim where you niggas.
Why y'all be loud? Hey, get a mic.
Did you hear
that?
What?
Okay.
Next
again. Go ahead. Little
turn. Bum, 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 bum.
I got
Jim.
I got Jim. My shit's
fucked
up. I just said
ducks.
But, y'all, we finna get in here. We waiting on
Jim.
But I'm dumb.
Dumb. Dumb. Dumb.
Dumb.
Dumb.
Dumb.
Dumb.
Dumb.
Dumb.
Peep the hat.
Why your pants so tight? Why your pants so tight?
You already know, lady.
I sat on standby.
Coming out of him. You know, wait, the hood.
Hold on. He's using it. Yeah, he's using it.
I
want
to
sit.
Okay,
sit.
What we doing?
Somebody put a fire alarm playing. They play too much. Like, this already going at Berkeley High anyway, and you would have thought I was a kid. I'm almost 47 years old, y'all.
They pulled it?
I think somebody with the bullshit. I think somebody with the shit.
How much did Davey lose by? Y'all sick as fuck. We out here, we lost. But that's okay. Girl, look at twins. Look at twins. Look at, that's
AA.
No, that's OO.
That's OO.
Put that in my book.
You remember when I was trying to look for the nigga TikTok?
The ninth, and it's the last game of the year, and sadly I won't be playing with my team. I'll be playing with varsity. Yes sir. Big move up, big move up. Okay, check it out. So right outside, it's second period. Have a sub in the semester class. I was working on my science lab about oil spills. So I just want to come outside and chat, because I haven't did this for like 2 years ago. So, give y'all my own fit check for me. And with this Keith Somebody shirt, my sweatsuit, pant, my fives, and my purse,
and my beanie, because
all you guys need to know is hair appointments are today at 11 o'clock. Yes, sir. So I'm gonna see you guys at like third period.
The Mario.
Okay, delation. Alright, y'all. So it's Friday. Last game of the year. Hopefully, I get. No. Hey, y'all. We got ice cream from P2. Jemiah, she don't get none.
I don't want none.
No. And my last game of the year. Here go Andre. Andre. Andre got red socks on. He's feeling it today.
Snack for Andre today.
This AJ. AJ.
Except for the facts. Damn.
Anthony. And a fat bitch too.
Hey, so we're in basketball class. Well, this is our team. It's me, Anderson. Me, Anderson, Bryson, Moore, Jackson, and me. And Nico when he comes.
Yeah.
No, it wasn't. It wasn't. Come on, y'all. Grab it. Let's not tip it. What you want to say to my vlog? What you want to say to my vlog? Out. score, Anderson? So that's Anderson. He's our basketball teacher. Sometimes he acts like a child. Sometimes he acts like a grown-up. Most of the time, just a grown-up. He has his days. He has his days. Shoot that shit, Big B.
Hell.
Boo! We do this shit. Okay, y'all. So I got my food. Or I got his food.
Hey, yo,
what?
Your baby here is giving Flea Market.
No, it's not. Your baby here on top of your head is giving Flea Market. The fuck? That's why your hairline pushed back on my son.
I'm old. That's all right. What's your excuse? Nah.
What you mean?
I don't talk to people uneligible. Are y'all going in or out?
We don't.
I know you going. You got that.
A show in
our cushion.
A look at ours.
Hell yeah.
I gotta thug it out.
Put a K on it. My edges don't even look bad. Why you over there hating?
The fact that
the
you
fuck?
Put that on there.
What?
Smoking that Tennyson pack.
Look, we made it. And I printed, you know. Printed
I don't think I would get inside. My we girl's on the team.
No, I know you would. I'm just, you know. Because I'm already cool.
I need my fucking papes to serve broke ass. Give me my fucking $40. Mm-hmm. Fuck them Niners. Bang, bang, what? Nigga,
that's when we cut the track. Cut the track. Y'all, this basketball class.
You got that on video?
Jay,
you got that on video?
Mm-hmm. Y'all, this basketball class, we got, We got sub Anderson class, and you know they in here. Everybody in here playing basketball, so yeah. Turn on blood. Tell them what we got.
Tell them what we got.
We did their turn. We gonna be like, bop, 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 bop. What about me?
Hey, y'all.
What we got?
We got some cheesy spots.
No.
Bus so bitch, though. That's
great, bitch.
That's the bus right there. We give him a fucking bus, nigga.
She's a sponsor.
No, sorry.
Making my second appearance.
On VAR?
Hey. Get into the cash chef snacks on me. Hey.
And pretend that you can say, tell me who I have to be. Here's somewhere, surprise to tease.
Act up, you can get smashed up. Dirty ass bitch. She went to a Catholic school. She said her father was like, what is that?